I think what unintentionally we're doing here is the opposite of what this bill, according to the makers, intended to do. Instead of cleaning out the garage, I think we're actually dirtying up the garage. And we're filling the garage with an unaccountable bureaucrat who will be able to do the bidding of big business. I think that we're completely cutting ourselves out of our constitutional responsibility to govern this Commonwealth, and I think that that is a mistake. As I said, I want to assume goodwill, and I know that colleagues on both sides of the aisle, when we take some time and sit down, we recognize there are ways that government can work more efficiently and effectively, and so you will not hear an argument from me on that. But I think that we can do better than an office of repealer. We have a duty to ensure that we have clean water and clean air. We have a duty to ensure that we keep people safe, and this is ultimately about public safety. And I would encourage my colleagues on the other side of the aisle to think about that, to think about the safety of our kids, to think about the safety of our environment. And we should not have somebody that is unaccountable to anyone come in and cut at the expense of the future of this Commonwealth. And I think that that should be readily apparent. We can do better than this. And I know that when we often come in this body, everybody's mind is already made up. And we look at this board and we say, we're gonna vote the way our party is gonna vote. That is what so often happens here. But I would encourage my colleagues on the other side of the aisle to sit down and have a conversation about meaningful, thoughtful reform and not give that responsibility to somebody else. We got elected to these positions to govern. We ought to govern. If there are regulations that we need to get rid of, we ought to have a conversation about those specific regulations. We should not appoint somebody to do our jobs. That's why we were elected. And if we can't do our jobs, I'm sure there are other people who will run for these seats. But we have a responsibility to keep our planet safe, to keep this Commonwealth safe, and I think we can do it if we're up to the task to actually sitting down and getting to work.